And here we go. And I hate to do this, but we need to check WSD's sliders, apparently.
You killed it.
Yeah, I killed the hip. Here we go. Yeah, it's a good thing we did, because they're not right.
Rigging averted! But for how long?
8, double 15... 10. Alright, there we go. Now WSD's sliders are correct. Let's check FA's just to make sure. If we're gonna do one, let's do the other.
I be that rig, motherfucker.
9, 14, double 16. Okay, they're good. Let's go.
What Dick kind of is best. You
Craig,
follow?
The egg, 2014.
Well, he is more than qualified to talk about the dick.
Yes. Well, I mean, that brief stint as the county dick inspector. Mm.
Well, I mean, apparently he was one of the chief of staff for penis inspection day reforms.
Ah, gotcha. Okay, let's play us some anthems for these two teams.
Be that pretty motherfucker. Harlem's what I'm reppin'. Tell my niggas fit the bitch and we gon' make it in a second. Never disrespect it. Plus I'm well connected with this coke that I imported. Just important as your president. Swagger so impressive. And I don't need a necklace, but these bitches get impressed when you pull up in that 7. Them 6s, them beanses, I gets the freshies. Raph Simmons, Rick Owens, usually what I'm dressed in. Rolling blunts, rolling doobies up. Smoking section, groupies rush, holy boobies up in my direction. Quit with all the front, and you ain't run my click for nothing. Cause our presence is a present. Just-
First game today where both teams are playing preset one, so away it goes.
Oh, thank our lucky stars.
With Dwayne already at last. A last
one. I've been waiting for this quack.
Oh, okay. Was it in the crack, yes?
No, not this crack, this quack.
What, did that FA player just fucking jump over a WSD player? Did you see that?
I would have asked you to replay it, but I think it's a bit far gone now.
It's gone now, but holy crap. It just climbed onto the dude's back.
We beat that Ricky motherfucker, by the way.
Yes, yes. Mako is making a convincing run up here, and then just takes...
Oh!
I thought Denim Dan had missed an on-target shot for a moment there.
Yeah, it was sneaky.
What a rigging.
You know,
but
two,
it was a little bit
two
wide.
Strike, two strikers forward... You know, options open, and they go for something that's a little off the beaten track, and there you go. Like, if you can get a goal from that, then, I mean...
Wow, nice takeaway by Thanks Obama, and it leaves Dwayne with one to beat, but... he's going to touch it for
Big Shake!
Big Shake can't collide with the ball, only the player. 56 chicken nuggets, and WSD looking reasonably in charge of this game, although we're only 8 minutes in.
Well, I mean, it really is folly to count FA out already in any account.
Yeah, no, it's
they've
too
not,
early. You're
they've
right.
They've not had an attack yet, but it's
like
the first
this is a side you absolutely cannot underestimate. I mean, everyone did.
I think everybody did, and look what happened. They're in the knockouts. Yep. They're in summer.
Hopefully, didn't they even top their group? Or was that? No, that's LGBT, maybe.
I mean, like, can somebody make them an actually fashionable kit for summer? Is that too much to ask?
But don't you know? Just black and, yeah, and drab green are the most fashionable colors.
Black is always fashionable. Dwayne is dead.
Dwayne
is fucking killed on the pitch. And,
I said that this game would be child molestation, and it's already happening.
The ref literally gives no shit that Dwayne was killed there. Big Shake.
Big Shake!
Oh, he's wide again. Playing from the... what team was that? The LGBT playbook, where you take a bunch of shots and miss all of them.
I mean... Sure, why not, right? Hey, shots are always good, aren't they?
Well, you know, just try to avoid LGBT's 1-0 loss and you're fine. Dodger took it away from Hungry Skeleton, and then FA Flub getting rid of it.
I think this is a real danger to look out for, because WSG are just laying it on thick right now, but at the same time, what they're doing with this attack is they're showing weakness to FA.
Big Shake
they're showing
is
that, you know, maybe they're all talk.
Oh. Wow.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Is that so?
Yes.
Well, have you ever read one of your song lyrics?
Oh, shots fired. Ooh. Rhino Eggs is going to keep No Poo from ever getting an attack off. Ref Simmons is there.
Have you ever read an instruction from a manager correctly?
Well, more than
this. Whoa, he blundered!
Oh, no!
FA scores! Blunder by the keeper and FA scores!
It's over. Got on the train from Cambridge, moved down to an East London flat. Got a moustache and a low-cut vest, some purple leggings and a sailor tat. Just one gear on my fix-it bike, got a plus one here for my gig tonight. I play sing, we all play sing. 2020 vision, just a pair of empty frames, dressing like a nut, although I never got the grades. I remember when the kids at school would call me names, now we're taking over their estates. Well, oh, okay.
While we were being dickheads to each other, I guess the entire WSG backline fell short of dickheads because FA lead 1-0.
Well, honestly, I think the keeper is entirely to blame. There's absolutely no reason he should let that ball go.
No,
he should have grabbed it. He should have clutched it 10 times out of 10. He should have grabbed that ball.
The WSG manager does want me to point out that he will now go to the shame cube.
Shake
trying. Oh, but it's safe. Big Shake can't get it back. Oh. What a blown chance to answer.
And see, this is it's just the second problem with WSG right now, because they get all these chances, but they absolutely cannot convert on them.
They're not doing anything with them, though. Dwayne's not going to get that chance, and Young Stalin...
And I wouldn't even chalk it up to, like, FA having a great defense or anything like that. It's just sort of they flubbed it every time.
Hitler Youth driving. Hitler Youth looking for Young Stalin, but LOL didn't read is going to get it up. Mako,
well, you know, I'd rather see an exciting team than a team that just blows everybody the fuck out.
What, like IC?
What do we mean?
Let's be honest. Did anyone see IC?
No, I did not.
Except the Wizard.
I was gonna say one person expected it.
Joy is the great magician.
Joy is the magician. Called that one. Mako actually just rolls it into the middle and doesn't realize it.
Yeah, very
young,
poor.
Young Stalin! It's saved.
Barely held.
This would just be a very, very painful way. If this result stands, it would be an extremely painful way to WGC go out on. Just a completely unnecessary goalkeeper fumble. And FA have just, aside from that, they've looked pretty... Aside from maybe, you know, Young Stalin's chance.
Well, yeah, I was going to say, that was a legit chance right there. Well, how many...
While WSG have had so many chances, they could have converted three or four times.
And they let it go.
Hopefully that's a goal kick, and it is.
Yes, it is.
Hang on,
here we go.
Oh, it, hearts in your mouth moment when a ball comes down to the defenders in the box. Well, that's got to be offside.
They're not going to worry about it because WSG's the only one picking it up. Mako to Rhino Eggs over the top, looking for Big Shake.
Comes back. You know what? With the integration of WebM, I mean, is this WSG's last hurrah?
I mean,
are GIF boards going to die?
Are we going to see the new go to WorkSafe Webm, WSW?
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god, what? Dwayne is on the run, but let's just take a look at that replay. Let's just have a look at that, because I can't quite believe what I just saw.
Can someone tell me what's going on in this game?
Well, I think Spaghetti is flying all over the pitch, but let's have a look at... Big Shake.
Fuck, get on Big Shake, goddamn camera. There we go.
Just shaken up by this. I'm visibly
okay,
shaking
okay,
right now.
Okay, here we go, here we go. I like how he ends the... All right, here we go. I like how he ends this by just going, nah, I'm done, I'm out.
Thanks, guy.
I'm going to go put this down in the...
Yes!
This is the Hall of Shame for Pez.
He just sort of does one of those, like, yes, oh, quiet, old chap, sort of stands with it, you know, weighing on his little cane. Then he gets pushed along.
All right, here we go. Dwayne picks it up. Ben loses it immediately.
Yeah. Oh... RNGesus, why?
RNGesus has been, well, some would say kind, some would say cruel today.
RNGesus has definitely had strong opinions today.
I mean, he's, you know, he relaxed in Easter, now he's back with a vengeance. And I think really he's just, the big hammer of judgment really came down on Kay, if anyone.
Oh, that was just painful with the red card. Dwayne is a little lost. Mako.
It's not even
the
blue
card.
Mako!
No, it's
on.
Never going to get there.
First they got, you know, objectively shit conditions. Then they got a red card. And then, well, actually, they got the rollout.
They got the goofball rollout goal, and then they got the red card. So it was like as many things as RNG.
The only thing
on
missing
team.
Was an own goal.
At least they held it to 2-0. You know, you could have been... Oh, okay, they kill Freja Beha and get a throw in for it.
Yeah.
Mako on the
that
wing.
That was a win-win situation right there for WSG, and
Mako,
it could be an even better situation.
Oh, Mako gives up on it, and we're coming out of the end, and it will go to halftime. Yep.
What I'm seeing from WSG right now is a complete lack of communication. There's through balls that could be just beautifully threaded, but they are going
to waste.
I want
to point out that fucking FA has five shots on target.
Five shots on goal.
To be honest, I would agree with what WSG's play have amounted to here, is that, like you said, they sort of haven't been reading from the same script, really.
Thank you.
And, thanks.
We are going to have some changes. FA wants to make them.
Like you said, they've had so many promising setups that they just have lacked that, you know, one final turn on. That, you know, they could, like, for example, through balls to Mako and finishes from Big Shake. And it they really need to take a long talk in the locker room and really, you know, come to an agreement on what they're trying to do in this game. Because right now it's just looking like they're all trying to pull in different direction.
Well,
we'll see what they're going to do.
The IC manager is typing up changes, so... Oh, never mind.
The IC manager?
The fix is in.
Yes, he wants me to sub off Triforce. FA's
also,
manager
just
is...
a PSA, I'm banning anyone who says Vine for you.
What?
Yeah, it's just a spam bot
that's
been going around.
Alright, anyway, FA's manager backed off and decided no changes. He felt it was in good shape at the moment.
I mean, yeah, he has been.
Hitler Youth on up to Dick Ovens. Back to Hitler. Youth is getting flagged.
I was gonna say it looked so tight.
It was close.
But, about Eagle. As tight as the skinny jeans that they're wearing.
Exactly.
I mean, they'll castrate you, but damn, will you look good?
I mean, it's good that everybody on FA doesn't have like anything down there to really.
I was waiting for that. Oh. But yeah, like...
Blue Ball Machine is the interceptor there.
I feel like this game has... Honestly, I feel like this game has only one goal.
Well,
how about... Who will it be?
56 Chicken Nuggets trying. He's got forced back by Man Bun here.
Well, I'd love that goal to come 50, from WSG.
56 chicken nuggets chicken looking for nugget. Dodger. And, oh, it's put into the edge of the
56
net.
56 chicken nuggets. He saved E. Can he save his own team?
More like 56 shiggy nuggets right now.
56 choking nuggets.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't his fault there. It will be a goal kick for FA. 56 chicken nuggets picks it up again. Dwayne looking for his pal Big Shake up there, but he just loses the ball. Case Mods over the top. It looks like Blue Ball Machine going to get there first. Dodger to Thanks Obama. Big Shake just easily around. Whoa, Big Shake takes a little bit of a stumble there.
Yeah, no foul.
And
Colemore's
and
that'll
gonna
go through.
Yep, Colemore's
and will that
get
put them in?
Mm,
oh, it's
nice.
Too delicate.
Yeah, nice attempt to go delicate right to the, good job, Big Shake.
Well, Big Shake might catch up with it, and he does.
Yes. Oh, and then
he steps over the ball and he gets to it. It
he,
can't go
he pulls
any
a blacksmith
worse
and just turns around
right now.
Everything's going wrong. Just everything.
Colemore on up the wing again with the delicate touch. Again, WSG is watching for it. Dodger has 56 nuggets.
Needs
looking for a Big Shake.
It really is a shame to see, like, what would, you know.
Oh, hang on. We got sub at 63 and timeout also.
A deficit which really comes down to player
right.
mistakes in
hang
the
on,
end.
We're going
like,
to have subs in about 1 minute here.
Poor player effort has been the killer of WSG so far, I would say.
Well, we're going to see if he can do anything about it as they pile in on the midfield. What do you got? He wanted a timeout at 63. You've got it. Also, he says remove champion.
Nope, no way through there.
Infomercials for Thanks Obama. Okay, where does infomercials play? Well, he'll tell me where to move him, I'm sure. Make him a CMF. I have to do it after the sub, but yeah. Yeah, after the break. Yeah, okay, anything else? Does that count as a timeout if he's on? Oh, well, never mind. Now he's definitely doing slider changes, so.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you got?
Granik, what is going on?
Giggling.
What?
Granik's having a giggle.
Yeah, why are you having a giggle?
Oh, switch the top two sliders.
I'm having
so
a laugh,
11,
mate.
10,
that's what I'm doing.
And bring the defensive line up to 10, and that's it. All right, so there's some little tweaks, and we'll make sure that infomercials is in the right position once he gets on. Here's Dick Ovens.
Honestly, I feel like what WSG needs to do in these last 25 minutes is just a complete overhaul of everything. Try something new.
Well,
you said it hung in the balance, and I don't think that WSG are out of this. I think they're striving to get one.
How about we go over the top and no, deal with it. We'll come out and fall on it this time.
I almost thought the FA player sort of came back and just jumped up and kicked him in the face.
FA has been doing a lot of interesting things that violate. Dwayne is dead
come
again.
Come on! That's not a foul!
This biased-ass ref.
Yeah, refs have not been on their game.
Well, I think, no, the refs have been very on the game, but they seem to be heavily in favor of the dickheads today. Dick Ovens gets denied barely. Great defensive effort. Colemore coming in to no poo.
No poo! No poo!
Young Stalin. Sub at 72. You've got it, but I'm going to let this attack finish first. Case Mods. We'll do the sub as soon as we can after this. Case. Young Stalin.
Stalin!
Oh, taken! Great save by
that's an admirable save.
There you go. Now we'll do the sub. Plus, we can check the previous sub coming on.
I think no matter the outcome now, this will be a very heavily debated match.
Okay, so let's get infomercials into CMF. He is good.
So,
all
so
right, what's your sub?
So what you're saying, Gracism, is that this will be mass debated.
Oh, yes. As all things are in this event.
Well, right. I mean...
abandoned thread out for Jet Preacher.
Are you saying there'll be some sort of circle jerk about this match?
I'm saying I'm dying, Squirtle.
Help him. We don't need no
Please
fire.
Send help. I'm trapped on the bench. Only Trips can save me.
We don't need no fire. Let that potlail burn.
We don't need no subs. Let that bench burn.
Okay, Brent Rambo is coming in for 56.
Oh, man.
Oh, 56 chicken nuggets out. He can't save WSG.
No.
Well, Brent Rambo might, because Brent Rambo is a true token for WSG. Now, he is a very iconic player.
And RNGesus, please stop. I don't know that I can do anything about that one. FA, meanwhile, has still said nothing, and here we go on a corner for them.
Hey, once again.
It is going to be cleared. There's Big Shake.
He's got Noki up with him, and he's just dawdling. He's terrible this game.
Didn't even fucking try there. Colmore to Hitler Youth. Dodger takes it away. Jet Preacher to Infomercials.
There's no urgency about
it. Brent Rambo, Dwayne. Look at Brent Rambo. He's a tiny manlet. I love it.
Well, he's a child.
Dwayne, yeah. Dwayne, isn't Dwayne supposed to be two?
I mean, yeah, he's... What,
it's
he,
Touched
like
Away, Hitler Youth, Jet Preacher. No, Hitler Youth gets around Jet Preacher, young
Stalin. Brilliant. Brilliant play.
Rhino
oh,
X, finally.
Almost back to no
catching
poo.
It. Oh, no, here we go again, and it's a nice slide up to deal with it and fall on. All right, we're going to take...
He's done a great job.
We're going to
man.
Take WSG's second timeout now. So
yeah, this
whatever,
is it. This
whatever
is the big one.
You're making, make them good.
Yeah, I mean, if they want another one now, that would be if they concede, which I think 2-0 at this point would definitely put them out of it.
You sit at the restaurant with your young son. He says he is hungry. You agree to get him dinner. You open up to the kids' menu. Your child is far too young for adult food. Chicken Nugger stares at you from the page. You don't understand. Your palms get sweaty. And your son complains. He says
he's weak,
hungry.
Arms heavy.
Your mind strains, searching for an answer in a world of sweer, potato, and French fried. You try to order the chicken nugger, but you cannot. The words cannot escape your lips. Your son is hungry. He complains. The waitress stares at you, her head a spinning chicken nugger, her arms swinging French fried. Your son cries the tears of a chicken nuggerless child. In your mind, you scream. It is now raining sweer potato, and you have French fried engraved into your left temple, and you do not understand. Your son weeps in the corner. He is starving, starving for the chicken nugger.
Well, thank you. I think that's the WSG story. You summarized it.
Rip hip.
My nugger.
Rip hip, my nugger.
Yes. Come on, you have fatigue. What do you need, FA?
What's the matter, hungry skeleton? Could it be you carrying my 56 chicken nugget collection? Well, you can't have it, because then you'll never fit into your skinny jeans again.
He says Eben changes and then lists nothing.
Maybe that is the Eben change.
Okay, Big Shake!
No, here we go.
Come on! Come
no,
on!
No,
please.
No poo out for who? Another one. Those are both good.
I would have said
I'm
no
just gonna
poo
pick
was...
one. Comes in.
Oh goodness.
Alright.
Oh goodness me.
What else we got? Man Bun out for. Is anybody not nerfed? Yeah, you got your choice. Oh, Ray is the obvious one. Ray Kawakubo, and yeah, I got it. You're good, and you got one more sub. Who you like? You don't have to use it if you're happy. We'll find out.
I see WSG, and all I can all comes to my mind is PSG. All right,
he's good.
Another team of eternal chokers.
All right, so here we go. WSG trying to find that late equalizer. Big Shake dancing a bit. Big Shake.
Of course they
Big
lost
Shake
to
Brent Rambo.
Brent fighting.
Brent, oh, he's supposed to suck the ball. Brent, please.
That was a really good effort, though.
It was because he was hungry for chicken nugger.
Brent, oh.
Case Mods. Oh, Case Mods trolling Jet Preacher out. Case Mods. Did everybody lose it? Hitler Youth didn't lose it. Hitler Youth, and they're driving down the field one WSD defense mistake at a time. Young Stalin into a defender, Dodger Lee, back to Brent Rambo.
And there's really no denying now that the curtain is closing on WSG.
Yeah.
On WSG.
Okay, we've got a timeout from FA.
What the fuck are they going to do?
We'll see. I don't think the subs are even going to... one of the defensive wingers.
Rip WSG, pepperoni and cheese.
Oh, okay. I see. He wants a fullback sub, so it looks like our obvious one is Twerkit in for... There's no... Yeah, no nerf. So Twerkit comes in for Colmore. You don't have to time out for a sub. Was there anything else, or is that it?
Yeah, unless he wants sliders. I mean, that's no, pretty much it. It's just shoring it up.
Billy Mays here with the Big City Slider Station.
Young Stalin, back to Hitler. No, he won't get it back to Hitler Youth. We got just your extra time. I mean, your sort of last second.
1 minute and extra time. Well, yeah, stoppage time. Can Dwayne do it?
Can Dwayne put it up for Mako?
Mako! Mako!
Mako can do it! Can do it. FA is going to make some changes in response.
Well, now it looks like they're really, really going for the extra time here.
Young sub Stalin for... Oh, so we're going to switch Young Stalin and Dick Ovens.
But in just the previous game, another team came from behind to get it into extra time, and they proceeded to lose.
Do you mean that Young Stalin should be playing center forward, or did you mean for him to keep second striker in a more aggressive position? Because I'd have to move Dick Ovens up a bit for him to be a center forward if you wanted to.
And the curtain has, in fact, been blown wide open.
Just keep it on these rolls. All right, he's happy with this. We're just going to swap, put somebody else in front, see what happens. 1 minute, but very, very likely we are going to extra time here. Do either of you want changes for extra time?
My question is, will we actually see Lelantis?
Yeah, we have not seen any I can't even pronounce that. Fuck.
Venus. Oh, goodness me.
Okay. FA clearly needs more time to think about this. We'll see what WSD is telling me to. I need a winner. Got a hot hand. No, he's happy with how it's going now. What did you want? Dick should be a C. Okay, so he's going to put them back in their proper roles. So we're going to have Young Stalin as a... There we go. And Dick Ovens as a...
Will this game go from now?
Okay. Well, I mean, WSG has made their timeout. FA have still sort of got timeouts left, haven't they?
They have one that they can use whenever they want.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter if you don't know what to do with it. And the question is, do they?
Hang on, let's see if he's good with it. Are you good with this? You've got Young Stalin as SS, Dick Oven center forward, Hitler Youth SS. Okay, he's good with that.
I honestly can't believe how clutch WSG are as a team, and this is why I kind of root for them, because this is ridiculous, and I love it. And we begin extra time, 15 minutes each way, one all.
Here's
what
Big
happens
Shake
now?
Already driving, fooling one defender. It's Big Shake back to Rambo. Mako.
Mako, just
it
tired.
It is anyone.
Well, Mako, despite being... Well, it's out. Throw in. Despite being tired, Mako did come to fight for that. There's Mako again. Popping it up. Brent Rambo tries to go back to Dwayne, but Dwayne was just coming down to close down to him. Hungry
Dwayne.
Skeleton.
Oh, Dwayne!
Dwayne! Dwayne turns it for Bold. Twerkett gets rid of it just before Big Shake can strike.
Oh my. Well, this is why you don't give up in this game. If you can pressure that back line, ooh, you can make stuff happen.
I think FA are feeling close. The heat.
Dodger and Jet Preacher. Dick Evans can't block that. Dwayne actually got to it, but he's got way too many attackers, or I mean defenders in his way. Dodger Lee's looking for Dwayne. Is he onside?
Yeah, but it was offside.
Yeah, well, Mako will see it again.
Big shake. Takes one. Ricochet deflection.
Here it comes into the air, and it's cleared. Maybe, no. It looks like FA will get control of it.
This is a WSG I think they were looking for the entire first half.
It was found wanting, wasn't it? And I don't think Big Shake has ever recovered, but at least the rest of the team has sort of compensated for that.
Well, now Mako came through when it really mattered. I think the question is, can she and the other teammates do it again?
Oh, no. Case Mods is denied by Blue Ball Machine. There's Big Shake losing it again immediately. Brent Rambo gets around one, needs somewhere to go with it.
Oh, it just runs into the player.
Dick Evans, and it is maybe a minute to go in the first extra time segment here.
I think WG have really been
Big
energized.
Big Shake, Shake looking
up
for
to Dwayne. He's onside! He's onside!
He's got it in!
It's a goal! What a goal!
Changes for FA, predictably.
Times is run perfectly. Far defender plays it. dragging him out on the right. Dwayne makes that run. Beautiful first touch. Almost takes it away from him, but he just toe pokes it past the keeper. It's just exquisite. And there's the
Dwayne. What kind of plane trends do you follow? Oh, I usually read the politics magazines and check what the other teams are doing. Because this is a poll-esque sort of victory they're pulling right now.
Paul got ahead early was the difference there. Okay, FA, anything else? Because I got your sliders in. Are you good? No. Okay, so he's good. We're going
still,
on.
Still, on the replay, it almost looked like he sort of had a cushion of air between his ball.
He kind of force kicked it at the very end there. Just
used his psychic powers.
It. And that is a single goal advantage for WSG with 15 minutes left to play.
Still got 15 minutes. And, it's all on FA now. We know that they can score. And they actually had most of the shots on target in the first. And
They may have had a lot of shots, but still their only goal came from a complete FWSG blunder.
Has their steam run out? I think that's...
Will
they steam press their trousers, or has it run out?
I feel like it was all WG in that first half.
Excuse me, what team?
I think it was all WG
in the first half of extra time.
Yes, the second time you said WG. There's an S in there.
Did I?
No,
yes.
He did. He did say WSG. Come on,
you fucking faggot.
I didn't hear
Morris.
It.
No, of course you didn't.
Anyway, Big Shake was offside.
Well, Provolution Offside has not disappointed today.
Yeah, we've seen plenty of nice things like goalkeepers being offside. It looks like Blue Ball Machine is just going to see them out to the end here at the moment. Big Shake gives it away.
He's just not been good
Big
today.
Big Shake has been played poor today. Blue Ball Machine once again bailing them out. Big Shake will give it, well, back to Dodger Lee, maybe. That's
yeah,
walked
but
out.
Dodger Lee runs it out because he's got nowhere to go, and they take
throw,
it quickly.
Hitler Youth.
And they need something quickly, and they might get it.
Case
needs to
mod,
come in.
Slotting low, and Infomercials is going to catch and clear that.
Well, at this point for WSG, they just need to run the clock. They've had a solid
yeah.
enough defense.
Dodger is going to put that up for Big Shake. Raph Simmons is going to...
Will he be hounded enough? Will Big Shake
well,
hound him? He does!
He does, and then
and
kicks it out the back.
He
good.
Just fucking runs it out. Just get out.
Just go.
But he resets the play, and FA have a good start here.
Yeah, well, you have to catch it in the midfield, though. Well, they finally have now Young Stalin, Dick Ovens, 4 minutes.
Yeah,
oh,
Young Stalin, he's onside! That's
it! In!
To post it in!
Now WSD is going to respond. The chess match is going to continue. What do you
well,
need?
Well, I just said that WG has a solid defense. Well,
yeah. Now this
solid defense does not let Young Stalin
front
be
line
that
pressure
free.
Pressure to 20. What else?
Oh, well, I gotta say, like FA, it resets the play for them. They have all their players in the positions that they need, and I mean, WSG, you said right at the start they are an attacking side. They go out from the off
yes,
trying
to 6-6. Okay, you got it. What else? And then let it go. All right, he's just going to tweak it and hope that they find a miracle that doesn't put this into penalties. But with 4 minutes left to go...
I really think we're going to see penalties.
Penalties.
Well, we've still got those 4 minutes, and anything can happen.
Big Shake. Big they Shake.
Loses
once
it again. But
yeah.
Still with WSG, just need the right pass.
Rhino eggs.
1 minute on the
oh,
clock.
Oh, Mako just tries to, I guess, dummy or let it go by. Dwayne's there to challenge. No
nope.
minutes of injury
nope.
time, but the ref will let this throw-in occur. Dick Ovens.
It'll be FA's to lose.
They did. Mako with one last chance, and that's it. Penalties!
Penalties.
Wow, well, if it tends to get any fencer.
Yep, it's. I think. Yeah, I really did not think we'd go an entire knockout day without a single game of penalties, and here it is.
What do we do? It's not. Yeah, I guess we go to penalties, and it gives us the menu, right?
Yeah,
exactly.
Okay, here is your penalties, guys.
And I feel like this is their face to take because the WSG players are just so tired; they have nothing left.
I mean,
all right, we've got best condition medals, then best condition 77s is all that WSD wants to do.
Well,
so
that's a pretty, you know, sensical setup. There's a way to go about it.
Leading off with Big Shake, Mako, Dwayne, Dodger, and then we will.
You gotta look at Dwayne enjoying his massage there. You know, he's
yeah.
earned it.
Yeah.
And deal with it before. Brent Rambo going very last amuses me. So there you go, WSD. Tell me if you don't have that there, if you want that. Okay. FA thinking about their shooting order.
It takes the pressure.
Oh, Rambo.
Of the Big Shake to
Rambo
go first.
Goes ninth.
I hope we're all ready to see just the worst goalkeeping of all time, as is
yeah.
you know par for the course with
well,
14 penalties.
So do you want deal with it last there then?
Oh, man.
Okay, well, we'll figure it out. Best condition medals and best condition 77. So, same deal here. We will have Dick, Young Stalin, then Dick Ovens.
Just couldn't be any tenser, could it?
Then, oh, right. They have something weird going on here. 388s, that's right. So Raf Simons will come up. Raf Simons will be before Hitler Youth. There
will
we go.
That be the decider? That's interesting.
Hungry Skeleton. And do you want the keeper
Lumberland.
Last? Okay, FA, do you want your keeper last or do you want him ninth? Oh, Rambo, okay, deal with it ninth. Rambo 10th and the good Reverend for the 11th. Okay, you got it. Jet Preacher 11th. All right, there we go.
Question is, will we get that far?
Managers, are we all okay?
We're almost there. Hang on. I think, are you sorted then, WSG? Well, Dwayne gets a hand job over there. All right, yeah. WSG's ready.
With all the RNGesus
that's had today.
That's
a felony, you know.
I said there'd be child molestation. You didn't believe
me. Denim Dan will be ninth, and then all right, FA, certify you're good with that, and then we will go. We good. All right, here we go. It's time for penalties.
And as some people pointing out, it's manure against Blunderland. These penalties.
Oh
here
God!
Go.
RNGesus, help me.
Yep.
It's all in RNGesus' hands now.
Yep, here we go, and we will
it's
start.
Been cruel today. Big
we,
shake, the underperformer
from today.
We will start
with Big Shake.
Oh, head in hands moment. If you can't watch, watch.
Watch. Just watch.
Suck it up, you faggot.
Here we go, Big Shake.
Big Shake with the run-up.
And he's in.
He scores.
Yep.
It's 1-0.
And he makes absolutely no mistake.
Remove champion.
Strike down the middle.
Here we go. Young Stalin, no problem.
Ooh, he did well to get it. What next?
I will kill you. I will remove
Marco,
you from this
Marco, the
call.
Goal scorer.
Yes.
No, no
Marco, the
there.
Savior of, in regular time. Oh, Marco blunders!
Oh, it's off the ball!
Blunder! Here we go.
Oh, dear.
Dick Evans.
That is not what WC wanted.
Keeper doesn't even move. Her two-star uniform not firing today.
Here is Dwayne. Dwayne's got it in.
Oh, that might come back to haunt them, and that would be a sad moment for today. She put them in this so confidently.
Raf Simons is in despite a
oh,
good
it's
keeper
in.
Dive.
It's under the goalkeeper.
Despite a good keeper dive, calling it, it's in. Now, this
dear
set
oh
has
dear.
To be made. And it is. WSP still alive.
Yep.
No,
if
wait,
they
actually,
score this, it will
all
come
right,
down
Hitler
to the
Youth.
Next WSG penalty.
Hitler Youth with no problem, and WSD must make it, and
yeah,
FA
can't miss.
Here we go. If they either miss or if they make their next one, it's over.
It'll be cruel for it to go out for Marco's penalty, but here we go.
Infomercials, best condition 77, lining up on it.
Oh, it's off both bars,
double
is it? It is! It's off both bars, it never touches the back, and it's a complete mess of a penalty kick. Off both bars, and FA, they go through.
Oh, FA lives another day.
Commiserations, but what an awful shot off the bar and then off the other. Can't go in anyways. And just, oh, RNGesus help us. It was horrifying, it was tense, and it was cruel. Two penalties missed.
I think I speak for all of us when I quote a very famous Carver cutout. Not like this. Not like this.
Yeah.
Oh, a
what
bad
a
day.
What a sad, sad finish to WSG's cup run, but
yeah.
Congratulations to FA. Troll post man of the century.
Well,
time man of the year.
You know what? I gotta say, WSG were clutch as fuck to come back in it at 1-1, but really clutch goes to FA for scoring at the 116th minute to get them back into the penalties and they're through. It's it's a crazy
right,
game.
Go.
It's time.
Dick,
for
Ovens
Dick Ovens
is your man of the match, by the way.
I am just that is.
One
right,
here,
of a match,
here we go.
Really.
Here's our match details. Dick Ovens alone, Mako alone, Dwayne from Big Shake, and Young Stalin from Dick Ovens.
I've got to say, there was a moment where that ricocheted off the first post and then off the second where everybody was kind of in disbelief because it hadn't come up yet that it was in the back of the net or that it had been a goal. And it was just like, no, you can't be serious. But then it just dawns on you, doesn't it, that
it can be
cruel sometimes.
Brent Rambo couldn't save them.
FA deservedly through, though. I mean, they put up a hell of a fight.
Yeah, that was a
game. That ultimate, you know, like you said, the 116-minute equalizer, that was just, you know, all respect goes to them for that.
Said that they still had stamina in their legs by the end of that, and they showed it by scoring so late on, and, you know, they're not mentally tired when it comes to the penalties.
Really think it's that big of a surprise. I think Marco probably worked the hardest of any player on the pitch. He must have been just dead, and it showed. You just couldn't put it in.
Alright guys, we got two more games to get through. I'm going to play the anthem. I will see you back in a little bit, Grayson, and Ken maybe, if German Bros kill, we'll get you back too.
I had the next game.
Yeah, you do, don't you?
So that's why I was just like, fucking,
well, alright, I'm
going to be already.
Alright, hang on, I'll recall you. Give me just a second.
Alright.
All right, let's play some Pretty Motherfucker.
Oh.
You know, I blame Grayson for quoting the FA anthem lyrics earlier, because now we are being that Pretty Motherfucker.
And I feel like a dickhead.
Being a dickhead is cool.
For enjoying that game so much despite WSG losing, I really wanted them to go through, but
sure,
yeah, I enjoyed that far too much.
Hey,
well, pains me.
Now you're a commentator.
Welp.
Oh.
Just one of those things that happens, you know? That's the game.
Yeah. But you got to stride on. You're through. And that's all that matters at the moment. But you are also a loser.
Well, we had established that the first day I joined the cup, really. But to be honest with you, we put on a hell of a show, didn't we?
Yeah, that was a great... If you have to go out, that was a fantastic way to do so.
Probably one of the best games of the tournament. Oh. I loved it. It was back-and-forth drama to the very last shot. And
the very last shot, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see here.
The next game coming up is a stonker of a game. It is GD versus TG. Get your orcs ready.
Yes. And the chat. I believe the chat already has its orcs ready.
Yeah, just because I'm actually getting a lot of like, sorry this happened to you little shit notes. I'm happy. This was a great game.
Okay, let's set up our second to last game today. Yeah, like I said, I haven't been saying this a lot because we've had some pretty one-sided fucking games, but the teams that are out, you're still in summer, you know? There's not that much to cry about. You'll be playing in the Elite Cup no matter what.